Something about this memory. It's locked us out of the Helix data. Fixed it. Now, I wonder where this detour leads. Another DNA sequence, perhaps. Only one way to find out.
The Royal Crypt must be under the Basilica.
Hell?
You're no better than that!
Now, where are you hiding, Louis? No, not here. No, not here. No, not here. Nothing here.
temple is...
Where is it?
Merde.
The temple door is nearby. Look at the map.
There's nothing here. You've wasted my time with this fabrication.
You call my honor into question?
Your honor as a soldier? Don't make me laugh. You're free to break your contract, but then I'm also free. And I have savage tastes.
I misspoke, Capitaine. I heard there's a list of all the relics that were looted from the tomb. I can take you to them. A fine alternative to the temple.
That's not what I want. Look me in the eye when I'm speaking to you. Do you want what I want?
Yes.
Good. Then we're in agreement. Find the temple, and you just might make it back alive. Pleasure working with you.
Help!
Do I hear something? There must be a way out.
Citizen.
Help!
Stay back, ghosts! Help! Stay back, spirit!
Requiescat in pace. Makes no difference to you, does it? You're gone. Merci, monsieur.
The map. Dom Poirier's list of stolen relics in the Abbey Library. The manuscript must be on it.
Ah, an entrance.
Chain the loony to a wall.
Oh no, Godspeed.
Godspeed, citizen.
Rest in peace, corpse.
Nobody gets past me.
You won't pass me.
About the time Saint Denis was renamed Pantheon, looters decided to get their hands on the royal jewels.
How do we restore order?
Pray for a new government.
I can't. I'll be arrested.
So a monk let this dog worry him. He kept records of everything.
Poirier's list. It reads Condorcet manuscript, located in the old red house, and then a name, Léon.